That piece was recorded live at the famous One Second Club in 1944. It was inspired by the clarity of consciousness rather than the vividness of dream, and was the self-proclaimed pinnacle of broken bridges and chest pressure.